December, Mrs. Parents. April. Plus, I really want to make my snowflakes.
Yeah, I don't think we really need to start yet. I'm getting ready to do this.
Ladies, we have to be proactive.
Yeah, we really got to get started. We got so much stuff to learn. We got to get them ready.
Yeah, we have to get them prepared.
I guess you're right. You really should start now. Yeah, let's be proactive.
Full of happy sounds. Baby, please come home. That singing deck the hall. But it's not like Christmas at all. I remember when you were here and all the fun we had last year. Pretty lights on the tree. I'm watching them shine. Singing deck the halls. Not like Christmas at all. I remember when you were here.
Can we switch?
I want to tap into this one.
Thank you. I want one made a doll that was a thing.
Big Wig Wig, big floral winning presents instead of fighting.
I need to be quiet so that I can explain how we're going to name our Christmas ornaments so that we can take them home and you can give them to your parents. So everybody come up and take one.
What are we doing?
What
are we doing?
Serious.
What do we do?
What do we do? Boys and girls, I need you to be quiet. Can I have you all sit cross-legged? Okay, today we're gonna make ornaments for you to make for your parents. So you're gonna make a gingerbread or a light bulb, and then we're gonna cut them out, and then you can take them home for gifts. Sound good?
Yeah.
All right.
You used to call me on my cell phone. Late night when you need my love. Call me on my cell phone.
If you ever find yourself stuck in the middle of the sea, I'll sail the world to find you. If you ever find yourself lost in the dark and you can't see, I'll be the light to guide you. Find out what we're made of when we are called to help our friends in need. You can count on me, 9, 1, 2, 3, I'll be there.
Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming.